Hi everyone, my name is Harun and welcome back to The Division 2. If you're new here, be sure to hit that subscribe button and don't forget to drop a like. Alright, so today we are doing Roosevelt Island.
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emmeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently. So be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
Well, I'm sure we got more than a few. Alright, where are you at? There's one, there's two, three, four. There we go. Come on. Oh, we got a grenader. All right. Let's see who came out to play. Right, where you at? There you are. Alright. What we got there? Some high velocity. Yeah, we got a crashed plane here, all right, don't we? I don't see how, but whatever. Oh, damn, didn't kill her. There we go. It's always nice when you guys are all in the same area. Come on. Okay, okay. Come on, there you are. You're coming back, huh? There we go. Do-do-do-do.
Nothing, but it might be something.
Oh, it's something.
Helpful, Earl, because it isn't. Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you, shut up.
Just the two of you? Really? Uh-oh. Holy shit. That was a close one. Oh, there you are. Yeah, you just keep shooting that right over top of me. How about now? No rushers. Here we go. Oh, it's something, all right. The shot that I wanted, but it's the shot that worked. Go.
Agent requesting backup.
What are you two doing? Gonna rush me, really? Hey, I lost you. Go. On the wing, got it. Wait a minute. That's not where I wanted to go. This is where I wanted to go. It's awful quiet around here.
You're coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Only half a dozen of them, huh? Tink. I think they're expecting me now. Just shot that in midair. Sweet. That's four. There's five. That's six. Whoa, hello. Where'd you come from? Seven. Boy, we got quite a few, huh? The Wildfire. It's a fitting name for what you guys do. Oh, right over his head. Nope, into the dozer. There we go. Rescue Angela Woods.
It's hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else.
Alright, so we'll do this. We'll go boom. Then we'll go... We'll miss him. Oh, shit. There's you. Oh, right over his head. Quit fucking moving. Jesus Christ. Oh boy. There we go, finally, Jesus. Goodbye. Mm-hmm. All right. Destroy the fuel tank, huh? Where's the fuel tank? That's a big ass fuel tank. Boom! No one sacrificed anything for me. Missed. And you are almost dead. There you go. Right over the top of your head. There you go. Who left? I'm missing someone. A few someones. No grenades. know you're there. Okay. There we go. You waiting on me?
I hope you burn this whole place to the ground.
I'm sure that could be arranged. Let's see here.
I'll be happy to put some miles between me and this place.
No, I don't blame you. Go.
Hey, agent.
Gonna need a med
pack.
Well, don't mention it. Sealed the gates. No, I'm sure I could do that. Where's the C4? There we go. Actually went a lot smoother than I thought that would. Sure, there's more than just the two that I've seen. There's one there. Alright, grenade boy, you're going. The one that's going. Oh, damn it. Here we go. Wow, I can't shoot for shit. Holy shit. Hey, you go away. Ah.
You will suffer.
No. Damn it.
Agent deceased.
Come on. They won't. Oh boy. The basilisk, huh? Guess we just gotta have a heavy here, huh? Missing someone. Oh, this is wave number two, it looks like. All right, there we go.
Be careful. They're bound to be expecting you.
You think? Oh, I could have told you that.
Away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat.
Stop the boat. Oh, there we go. Where the hell did I just go?
Incoming backup request.
Okay, seriously, where the hell did I just go to? All right, I just fucking came from that way. Ah, there's a hole in the ground.
Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away.
All right. Now we're back in business. Anybody else? Oh, we got a sniper up there. Here we go. This one gonna blow up on me too?
What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emmeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Alright, let's go. Oh, missed him. There we go. Oh boy. I saw you. Turbo. Go. All right, now. There we go. Yeah, gotta destroy the fuel tanks. Oh, here they come. Well, we got some fuel leaking out. Oh boy. Here. Have a turret. I need to go find some ammo. And like now. Ammo. Need some ammo. Go out there for it. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Fuck's sake. One. All right, now we're Make our way back here. Well, they come to me. Hey, would you be fucking doing that shit? Where'd the fire come from? On fire now. Boom. I gotta destroy the engine hatch. Bitch, run! God damn it! Fuckers! Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on! I'm almost out of ammo. A little bit. I'm gonna trick ya. Well, I suppose you could say that. Access the engine. Press the button. It's time to GTFO.
outcasts are going to be much less of a
boom
than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did...
Well, I'm going to leave this episode here. If you enjoyed the video, be sure to smash that like button. Don't forget to subscribe. And until next time, be safe and have fun. Bye-bye.